The next and final one is Nick Eason. He's the coach of the Tennessee Titans, because he was unable to make it. And his sister, Sophie Eason, is going to come up and speak.
I'm his daughter.
No, my bad.
My dad wanted to say a few words. Without God, I would be nothing, would have nothing. Thank you to my Holy Ghost Assembly Church family who prayed for me all these years. Special thank you to my grandmother, Betty Holland, my mother, the late Iris Wilcox, and my grandfather, the late Bishop James Holland, who all sacrificed their personal wants and needs for the sake of mine and taught me valuable lessons. Thank you to Toombs County Bulldog teachers, coaches, and my teammates, and fans who supported me. Thank you to Toombs County Hall of Fame Committee and other individuals who had input on selecting me for this year's Hall of Fame class. Thank you to my children, but special thanks to my firstborn, support Ethan, who accepted this award for me today. Thank you to my biggest fan, my brother Calvin Wilcox Jr., my sister Joanne Wilcox, and my uncle Vince Holland. With so much division, hatred, and killing in the world, I wanted to share the scripture. Accept one another just as Christ accepted you in order to bring presence to God. Romans 15:7. Thank you again.